Ah, it is the evolution of a Jeffy Prime.
Jeffy, what are you doing?
Hey, Daddy! It's the evolution of Jeffy Prime.
No way!
Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it?
Well, anyway, Jeffy, I'll give you 500 bucks if when you come over to the red couch, you say nothing.
Sure, I can do that. Easy money.
Okay, just wait till I call you over. Ah, Rose, I feel like I'm having the best day today. Everything's going my way.
Really, Marvin? What makes you say that?
I don't know. I feel like I could make a bet on anything and it would just happen because I feel so lucky.
That's so bizarre. Why do you feel so lucky?
I don't know. I feel like I could make a weird bet like Jeffy would come into this couch and he would say nothing.
Marvin, I am so certain that would never happen. That if it did, I would do anything you wanted.
Wait, are you trying to make a bet right now?
Yep.
Oh, really? Well, I wish Jeffy would come into the couch so we'd find out. Oh, hey!
Hey, Jeffy, how's your day?
Oh, Jeffy!
Good! Roblox is the worst thing that ever happened. What do you think about that?
Jeffy... He just doesn't feel like talking. Some days he doesn't feel like talking.
Oh, Jeffy, cat's got your tongue?
I just don't want to talk. Just leave him alone.
Jeffy, sticking out your...
Rizzler?
Oh my god, no, Marvin, not you, Jeffy!
Oh, okay.
You're so... skibbity! Oh no, he's not talking! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, there he goes!
Oh my god, Jeffy!
Oh my god, I just won the bet! Let's go!
No, 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 no! Marvin, what's my punishment?
I'll be right back. Alright, Rose, here you go!
What is this?
You know what they are.
Panties?
Yeah, I want you to wear them for the next 24 hours.
Okay, that's easy. I guess going commando had to end at some point.
Okay.
Hey, Marvin, this isn't so bad.
You didn't have to put them on the outside of your pants. Who are you, Jeffy?
I just don't get it. It's not that embarrassing. What's the punishment?
Well, that's because you haven't met my little friend.
What?
Say hello.
Oh my god, what is that? Marvin, what is that?
Oh, this? Just this.
Marvin, what is going on?
You don't know?
Are these vibrating panties?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Marvin, you tricked me!
What do you mean I tricked you?
I didn't know this was the punishment.
Well, you better go put those panties on the inside of your pants because we're going to public. We're going to Walmart.
What?
Let's go.
Oh, fine.
Oh, yeah, this is about to be fun.
Hey, Marvin, look what I found, this cute little trash can. We need to get one.
Okay.
Marvin!
What? Sorry.
Maybe if I get far enough away from Marvin, his remote won't work.
I gotta find Rose. I don't think my remote's working from here.
Oh, I think I'm far enough away from him. I can get some shopping done.
Oh, hey, babies. Fine-looking lady.
Oh, hey, how are you?
There she is. Let's hide behind here and get the work.
You got some nice toes on you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you really appreciated my compliment, didn't you?
No, 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 it's not like that. I'm in here just shopping. Just gotta get some honey. Come.
Some honey what?
Some honey. Come.
Oh, I'm just getting the honey nut O's.
Oh, okay, yeah, honey nut O's are pretty good.
Lord have mercy, I'm about a nut. You know what? Would you like to come over to my house tonight? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
Marvin, we gotta go to the other side of the store before this guy starts following us.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, buddy, we're in the Lego aisle. Let's go.
Hey, Marvin, look. They have Lego succulents.
Mommy, why is she doing that?
Take your ratchet wife home.
All right, Rose, we're here at your favorite restaurant.
Marvin, I feel like you're doing this just because I'm in a pickle.
What? No, a guy can't just take you out to a nice restaurant. Come on, Rose.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
Hello, guys, and welcome to Boca de Beppo. I will be your servant for today. You guys are not really following the dress code, but I'll let it slide since you all seem chill as frick. So, what would you guys like to drink today?
Can I just get a water?
Yeah, and can I just get a big a glass of vodka? Marvin, what the heck?
What? I can do whatever I want.
Oh my god.
Okay, so here's your water.
Oh no, no, what the hell? That's not a big deal. Don't worry about that.
Oh, my day's going so bad. I hope nothing makes it worse. I'll get you another water, sir.
Okay.
Okay, Mom, and here is your vodka. Let me know what you think.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna try it right now.
Okay.
Oh my god.
That's it, I quit.
Hello. I am the owner of this restaurant. I came to see if there's any trouble going on. Get the fuck out.
Marvin!
Oh, shoot.
Marvin, I'm so mad we didn't get to eat. I'm so hungry.
Well, it doesn't mean we still can't eat.
Okay, well, what are we gonna do?
We could... There's a McDonald's!
That works with me!
All right, let's go through the drive-thru. Can I please get a Big Mac?
Okay.
With a large fry? And Coke.
Okay.
Okay, Rose, what do you want?
Marvin, can you please order for me?
No, I'm not gonna order for you.
Marvin, please.
If you want something, you have to order.
Okay, fine. Can I get a 10-piece chicken nugget?
She couldn't hear you.
Can I get a 10-piece chicken nugget?
Okay,
yeah, I'll take a ranch. Yeah, is that a ranch?
All right, Rose, I would say that was a fun day.
Oh, shut up, Marvin. That was only fun for one of us.
Hey, I still got the remote.
Marvin, you're the bane of my existence.
I'm going to the bathroom. You stay here.
Sitting on the toilet, and I'm bored.
Hey, Mommy, what you been up to?
Oh, hey, Jeffy.
Wait, what?
Oh, hey, we've just been out at Walmart.
Why are you saying it like that, Mommy?
What do you mean, Jeffy?
Okay, you're acting really weird. Can you please stop?
No, nothing's weird, Jeffy. Everything's fine.
Ew! Stop talking to me like that! I'm your son!
Yeah, you are my son. There's nothing weird going on here.
Ew! I'm getting out of here!
All right, Rose, I'm back.
Marvin, how could you do that? Jeffy was just in here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Jeffy was in here and you kept pressing the button.
That was a mistake.
No kidding, it was definitely a mistake.
I'm sorry about that. I didn't know our son was in here.
Yeah, Marvin, I just don't know if I can take this anymore.
Whoa, you promised! You promised 24 hours!
Yeah, but I didn't know you were gonna do this to me.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't do that again. I promise.
Okay. Well, I just can't do it anymore. How can we make this end?
We can go to bed. I mean, you could sleep off most of the 24 hours that's left.
Okay, that works.
Okay, let's go.
Marvin, I'm so glad the day is over.
Yeah, that was a rough day on you.
Oh, yeah. My coochie hurts.
All right, well, let's go to bed.
Later that same evening.
I can't sleep.
Let's have some fun.
Hey, Goodman!
Hello.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for our date!
Mm-hmm.
Guess I gotta ramp it up a bit. Level 2.
Oh my god, I love this car. Is it a Toyota?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I'm so turned on right now. Is this a stick?
Don't touch that.
That's it. I'm going level 3 and maxing this out.
Oh my god, Goodman. I can't wait anymore. We gotta get this clothes off of you.
What?
I was just having a nightmare.
No more of that for tonight. We're done.
Okay.
Shut up. She's still sleeping? I'll let her sleep in. For now. Time to reassemble this. I need revenge for last night. It's been reassembled. Time to turn it on. And now, I'm just gonna go about my day.
Oh my god, I'm gonna come!
Hey there, my daughter!
Mom!
I flew all the way in from Arkansas to see you!
What are you doing here right now?
Happy half birthday!
birthday, dear Rose.
What? It's my half birthday? I never celebrate my half birthday.
She might take fish in here. But happy half birthday, Rose. Be sure to mine, craft, sleep, repeat. And it looks like you're already sleeping, so you gotta mine.
Thank you, hoo-hoo.
Oh, I heard there was a party. I brought my dog, too. I hope y'all don't mind.
Oh, hey, little puppy.